Story 3. Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa is famous for helping poor people. When she won the Nobel Prize, many people wanted to have a big party to celebrate with her. But Mother Teresa had another idea. She suggested they use the money to buy food for the poor people instead. She said that the money for one big meal could buy food for a poor family for 1 year.